So yeah, breaking news from this morning that John Thompson, the coach of the Georgetown basketball team, Georgetown University, died at the age of 78. He was a coach for a long time, coaching Patrick Ewing to like Allen Iverson, Alonzo Mourning, Mutombo, the first black NCAA coach to win a championship. One of the best coaches in NCAA history. I think he's in the Hall of Fame. Sadly died. Won a lot of championships. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. We're out.